Space Explorers Between the Lines. And 3, 2, 1, go!
We got 3 red robots moving. We got 2 blue robots moving. And the Iron Kodiak able to place a hatch panel onto the Red Alliance rocket. They're getting a piece of cargo, gonna go over to the Red Alliance cargo ship and drop that in. The Flying Ace is over on the Blue Alliance, extending up high, and then moving to place some defense. Unfortunately, the Iron Kodiak were able to get that cargo into the cargo ship before. Flying Aces, their alliance partners, they have one disabled robot. That's the Metal Jackets. And Hard Robotics still hasn't moved off. It looks like both of those robots are disabled. Iron Kodiak's getting another piece of cargo into the Red Alliance cargo ship, all the while the Da Vinci Coders grabbing a hatch panel, looking to place that on the cargo ship, the front of the cargo ship, but they are being defended against by the Flying Aces. Pacifica High School, that's your fifth-ranked alliance, or fifth-ranked team, grabbing a hatch panel from the player station. Flying Aces leaping over that midfield bump, going around, going to try and defend even more. But this is a 3-on-1 match. That sound means there's less than 30 seconds left. And the Da Vinci Coders get that hatch panel on. They're lining up. They throw it on and it sticks. Iron Kodiak's looking to get on a half two. They're tilted up, but they're not moving. Looks like they're going to just settle for 3 half one climbs as time expires. Giants. 45-18.